SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
If you're asking yourself the question, why does my iPhone keep dimming? Then the biggest culprit is probably the auto brightness setting. In this video, we're going to show you how to change that. Then we're going to show you several other options that you may also want to check in case the auto brightness setting isn't the reason that your iPhone keeps dimming. To turn off auto brightness on your iPhone, you need to open the Settings app, scroll down and choose the Accessibility option, select Display and Text Size in the top section of the menu, then scroll to the bottom of the screen and tap the button to the right of Auto Brightness to turn it off. Another reason why your iPhone might be dimming on its own is if the Low Power Mode option is enabled on the device. You can check this by going to Settings, scrolling down and choosing the battery option, then tapping the button to the right of low power mode. Low power mode's off when the button is to the left, like it is in this image. If low power mode is enabled, then you're going to see that the battery icon is yellow. So you're going to want to turn that off to make sure that it's disabled. There's another setting on your iPhone called Reduce White Point that could cause it to seem like your iPhone screen is dimming. You can disable this setting by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and choosing Accessibility, then tapping the Display and Text Size button, and scrolling down to the bottom of the screen and making sure that Reduce White Point is turned off. If Reduce White Point is turned on, you'll see that my screen actually got dimmer there, and you can adjust that to change the color level of the screen. But turning it off is generally what you're going to want to do if you're having issues with your screen seeming too dim. The iPhone has a display option called True Tone, where it will adapt the colors on the screen based off of the ambient lighting around the phone. You can enable or disable True Tone by going into the Settings menu, scrolling down and choosing Display and Brightness, and then adjusting the True Tone option there. I have it turned off in this video, and if I turn it on, you'll see that the colors on the screen are going to change immediately. So that can often cause it to seem like your iPhone screen is dimming. Another setting on the Display and Brightness menu is called Night Shift. When Night Shift is enabled, your iPhone is going to reduce the amount of blue light on the screen so that it won't affect your ability to sleep. But when Night Shift's enabled, it can seem like the screen is getting dimmer. You can check to see that Night Shift is turned off by going to Settings, Display and Brightness, choosing Night Shift, and then making sure that the Scheduled and Manually options are turned off. One final option that you can check is whether or not Dark Mode is enabled. You can find this setting by going to Settings, scrolling down and choosing Display and Brightness, and then you'll see the Light and Dark option in the Appearance section at the top of the menu. My phone's in Light Mode right now, but if I switch it to Dark Mode, you'll see that the background is black and the text is white. If you're having trouble seeing the things on your screen and Dark Mode isn't helping, then you can just switch back to Light Mode by tapping that button. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.